Okay. Pre-game rituals. Well, you have any pre-game rituals?
Man, I just like to stay focused, listen to my iPod, try to stay zoned in.
Type of music do you listen to? Not just necessarily pre-game, but in general.
Man, I like a little rock with a little rap mix in it.
Okay.
With my iPod, I got some AC/DC, you know, some Lil Wayne for sure.
How far?
And then got a little country too. I like listening to a little country because it just tones me down. Mm-hmm. Gets me focused.
Talk about your hobbies, maybe outside of sports that you're involved in.
Trying to stay out of trouble, to tell you the truth. That's my main goal, and just hang out, you know.
Most embarrassing moment that you can share with us.
Oh, man.
It's fit to print.
My sophomore year, we were on the goal line playing Northview. And I was playing outside linebacker. I came up in the backfield to make a tackle, and I got stiff arm. And I got flat back, man, and it made prep finals. One of the top plays, man. That was probably the most I've ever been embarrassed, I think.
Flip side of that, what's your favorite sports moment?
My favorite sports moment, man. I have a couple of them, actually. Just when I make a big lick, you know, get the crowd pumped up. Make the crowd yell a little bit.
Favorite athlete, pro, college?
I have to say John Lynch.
Why is that?
Because, I don't know, he's just, we play the same position, man. It's just always big hits.
If you could have dinner with one person, alive or dead, who would it be and why?
Jessica Simpson. Because, man, she looks good now. That's why.
Favorite movie?
Never Back Down.
Why
just
that?
Came out, man. It just gets me pumped. That's a real good movie.
Person you admire most?
Man, it'd be my parents. Probably my father. Just because what he's been through and all he does for our family. So it'd be my dad.
And last, just career ambitions outside of sports.
Man, I really don't know, dude. I really don't know. I know my whole family's in the contracting business, so that's what I'll probably do. Be a contractor or something there.